the water, and we try to put a pool in each of our tigers' cages. We got too many tigers at the moment, so they all don't have pools. But this was our first tiger's enclosure. Sadly, he died 5 or 6 years ago. These two guys live here now, and they love coming down into the lake